The fall weather has arrived, so today we're making a fall-themed lick mat. Add a spoonful of pumpkin puree, spread it around, and top it with some pie crumble, which is just a mixture of coconut flour, coconut oil, and peanut butter toasted in the oven. Press that in so it stays in place. For the next square, add a spoonful of pumpkin-flavored peanut butter and some cream cheese, which is Kakoa's personal favorite. Then mix it together and add it to the mat. For the last square, take a Honeycrisp apple and dice up a couple slices. Then spread a spoonful of non-fat plain Greek yogurt onto the mat and sprinkle the apple on top. Pop it in the freezer for an hour. And once it's frozen, enjoy!